Hello, Tube Buddies. In this video, we'll show you which videos are keeping people watching and which videos might be driving people away. With TubeBuddy's legend feature Retention Analyzer, we can show you how your videos perform at different time intervals. This is helpful in determining which videos might be losing people during the intro, or which videos have large drop-offs towards the end of the video. As a test, we've been changing up the beginning of some of our videos, and we want to see how they're performing. To start using this feature, head to the TubeBuddy drop-down menu. Under Website Tools, we'll select Retention Analyzer, and this will bring us to this screen. You'll see that you get a few options for filters. You can choose your video's types, your video's lengths, and how many minutes you want to see. We'll select Uploads and then All Links, and then we recommend refreshing the data to make sure that it's the most up-to-date. While it's refreshing, TubeBuddy analyzes your most recent 25 uploads in addition to your top 25 most viewed videos of all time. Now that it's loaded, you'll see your video here on the left-hand side and its full duration length. Then you'll see the percentage of viewers that watched your video to 10 seconds, 30 seconds, a minute 30, and 2 minutes. You'll also see how many viewers made it halfway through the video, to the end screens, and finally, to the video's end. This data is helpful because if, for example, I know that in the first minute of my videos I'm losing half of my audience, I need to change something in the intro to keep people watching. In a perfect world, you would want 100% of your viewers watching every video until the very end, but if you can get about 50% to watch until your end screens, that's pretty awesome. It shows that your video is keeping your viewers' interest, and that that type of video, be it length, topic, etc., is good for your channel. What content do you think performs best for you? We want to know. Use the hashtag TubeBuddyRetention in the comments down below and let us know what you think of this tool. If you want to learn the most about TubeBuddy, consider subscribing to the channel. I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy, and thank you all so much for watching.